What's up, YouTube? Veradero, Cuba. Yeah. Needed a vacation from the British Columbia life. Too much snow, too much rain, too much cold. It's supposed to be springtime. Still minus -5. Oh well, 30 degrees and sunny all day long. We were in the water and a big wave came up and she let one right up.
First thing it says is, oh, I wonder what they think what language that is. Like, look at the floors. Like, this place is beautiful.
It's 15 years newer than the other one. Those tiles, though. Shopping in the hotel. Apparently, honey's right up my aisle, so I gotta look at the honey. Some Cuban baseball bats. Took our money, damn it.
Well, I'll go complain. I'll say we put a peso in there and it's eaten.
Doesn't look like the chair's in the water anymore.
Just chilling like a villain.
Oh my god.
I love how his balls are sitting on your shoulders. Teabag!
You went teabag
by a monkey. Teabag by a monkey. That's just funny.
You tell we're from Vancouver, eh?
Green hazard.
Watch another.
I've never introduced you on my YouTube videos before. Jamie.
Oh, hi.
We're in Cuba. It's pretty awesome. And hot. Looks like a GMC truck down there.
Yeah, it does. Yes, it is.
Pina coladas on the bus. Delivered from the bar across the street. Well, this trip's been pretty awesome so far. Got to see lots of classic cars. These cars look like they just roll off the production line.
Many people in this city are having friends, but friends. They are friends, third, fourth generation. Still, you know, the war. From work. From the highest city in Havana, Havana Libre. That's it, over there, 120 people.
So that's why for the celebration of the 500th anniversary of millennium, there is a new silk cotton tree, but it's a small baby one. So where is the silk cotton baby tree? Right in front of me. This is officially Havana's foundational site. So everything you're seeing today started there in 1590.